you are here.
Yeah.
I have been looking for you.
Anything the matter?
Not that much. I'm leaving for Abuja.
Oh. It's none of my business. You can go wherever you like.
Okay. I'll see you. Bye.
You are going to Abuja to go and hustle. When you make money, you come back to come and fight me again. I will not allow that to happen. Nonsense. Idiot. If you're not money man, not much. Graduate. Lawyer.
You will never have your scalp. Get their skill. Challenge me. This helps me. You can now. Mark up. Graduate. Sinebu, you never go. You only come to challenge me. 6 million naira. 3 million naira. You can now challenge me or not. Mark up 6 million. 3 million naira. 2.7. I will never be alive. I want you to challenge me. I promise you to show you another part of me. And now, you are going back to the madness. The madness that you have your receive it.
good afternoon. Obi, right?
Yes, Ikenna's friend.
Yeah. So what can I do for you?
Pandita, I came here to say something which is very, very serious. Because I've been rumor all over the village that you have a hand in Ikenna's madness. And the villagers have said in the next market days, they're coming to the village square to swear. Just to prove yourself that you're innocent, I don't have a hand in Ikenna's madness.
Okay, that is why you are here. Now, who sent you to me?
Nobody, I just came to verify.
Am I a native doctor? Am I sending madness to people? Since you are this village, have you seen anybody who is mad and they say that I'm the cause of this? Huh?
Nah, not that, just that the rumor is all over the village.
And you are the one that is carrying the rumor?
It's you. Even though in the 20 market days, if I come there to swear, I will swear on my head, not on your own head. Now watch me as I close my eye. Before I open it, you have disappeared from this place. Now get out of my house.
I know I'm saying.
What is your business?
Did
I say get out! Nonsense!
But did I know I'm saying this? I just came to verify.
Nonsense.
Nonsense. I just came here to verify.
Look at this one. Huh? Just came into my house and started telling me. Nonsense.
Yes, it is equivalent. Wait, let me solve it. When two organisms are benefiting from each other, it is called symbiosis. Symbiosis. But when one organism is depending on another, it is called parasitism.
Why just go, Aaron? You see your life?
Why just go, Aaron?
When millipede and other animals are dancing, we do not encourage dancing for sin. A baby throwing stones in the market cannot tell. The stone might land on his
back. I'm a lawyer. I'll lock you in the police. No, come and drag your father's life. Come and drag my property.
What shall I do?
Oh, okay. You're asking me what shall you do? Or you're asking yourself?
My mother sells gunpowder and my father says gun. Definitely I have a mother.
Look at your life. No labor now call your hero to where Jesus Christ will come.
Nonsense.
Idiot.
Yes. Approximately I am getting it. Equivalent to my answer. Break it down.
Thank you. stop.
No, I can't stop.
Eh? Hey! Wait. Can you see now?
Papa, I can't see.
Eh? Hey! You even shit, sir. Oh my God, who do this to me?
Papa,
what have I done? My only daughter. Who do this to you? Wait, just one minute. Let me take it.
Papa.
Huh? Do not play this type of play. Ndidi. 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 Ndidi, no. Don't do this to me now. Ndidi. Hey! What have I done? Who did this to me? My only daughter. No. No. This will not happen. This will not happen. Ndidi. What am I going to do? What am I going to do now? Oh my God. What have I done to deserve this?
You ever see him?